The soil down at Lovedale is sandy, it's grey, old ocean bed sort of soil, doesn't have a high nutrient capacity, but the Semillon vines absolutely love it, and that produces the best Semillon in the valley, I believe, and also possibly in the world.